So you will need some garlic, onion, hot dogs or chicken, it's your choice. Salt, also some pepper, cream of chicken or cream of mushroom soup, cream, water, cooking oil, I'm using here corn oil. You will need some butter and also cheese. And don't forget the pasta. So let's cook the pasta. Put some cooking oil and salt into the water. Wait to boil and add the pasta. You can check if the pasta is already cooked. Drain the hot water and rinse with cold water. Let's go to our creamy sauce. Melt the butter. Oh, just wait to melt the butter. Saute the garlic. And then the onion. Add the hot dog. You can add chicken if you have. Add some salt and pepper. Then mix. Put some water, depends on the soup powder. I'm using 1 liter of water for 1 sachet of cream of chicken soup. Add the cream of chicken powder. Stir until the soup became thick. Then add cream. It will become thick and creamy. Just continue stirring and stirring and stirring and stirring. This one is optional, but I want to melt the cheese in the sauce. Now it's good and ready to serve.
Good.
Do it again.